Phenylephrine is an alpha-1 adrenergic agonist used in the management of hypotension, generally in the surgical setting associated with the use of anesthetics. In this video, let's find found. What is phenylephrine? What is phenylephrine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking phenylephrine? How does phenylephrine work? How to use phenylephrine? What is phenylephrine? Phenylephrine is a medication used as a decongestant for uncomplicated nasal congestion, used to dilate the pupil, used to increase blood pressure, and used to relieve hemorrhoids. It is a selective alpha-adrenergic receptor agonist with minimal to no beta-adrenergic activity. Phenylephrine was patented in 1927 and came into medical use in 1938. It is available as a generic medication. Unlike pseudoephedrine, abuse of phenylephrine is very uncommon. What is phenylephrine used for? Phenylephrine injections are indicated to treat hypotension caused by shock or anesthesia. The ophthalmic formulation is indicated to induce mydriasis and conjunctival vasoconstriction. The intranasal formulation is used to treat congestion, and a topical formulation is used to treat hemorrhoids. Off-label uses include priapism and induction of local vasoconstriction. Contraindication. Phenylephrine is contraindicated for patients known to have hypersensitivity to phenylephrine or sulfites, severe hypertension, ventricular tachycardia, closed-angle glaucoma. Side effects. Allergic reactions, skin rash, itching, hives, swelling of the face, lips, tongue, or throat. Heart palpitations, rapid, pounding, or irregular heartbeat. Increase in blood pressure. Pharmacodynamic. Phenylephrine is an alpha-1 adrenergic agonist that raises blood pressure, dilates the pupils, and causes local vasoconstriction. Ophthalmic formulations of phenylephrine act for 3 to 8 hours, while intravenous solutions have an effective half-life of 5 minutes and an elimination half-life of 2.5 hours. Patients taking ophthalmic formulations of phenylephrine should be counseled about the risk of arrhythmia, hypertension, and rebound meiosis. Patients taking an intravenous formulation should be counseled regarding the risk of bradycardia, allergic reactions, extravasation causing necrosis, tissue sloughing, and the concomitant use of oxytocic drugs. Mechanism of action. Phenylephrine is an alpha-1 adrenergic agonist that mediates vasoconstriction and mydriasis depending on the route and location of administration. Systemic exposure to phenylephrine also leads to agonism of alpha-1 adrenergic receptors, raising systolic and diastolic pressure as well as peripheral vascular resistance. Increased blood pressure stimulates the vagus nerve, causing reflex bradycardia. Half-life. Intravenous phenylephrine has an effective half-life of 5 minutes and an elimination half-life of 2.5 hours. Dose. Sinus congestion. 10 mg POQ4HR PRN, not to exceed 60 mg per 24 hours. Safety advice. U.S. FDA Pregnancy Category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. Use is not recommended unless clearly needed. That's all the information about phenylephrine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.